He's measuring the drapes, and he's planned his first address to the nation before the election. By the way, no one will delay the World Series game with an infomercial when I'm president.